John longed with all his heart for that one true friend that he could call his own. And he knew that if he ever found that friend, he would never let him go. Well, as it does every year, Christmas morning finally came. All the children were opening their gifts with holiday glee. And for little John Bennett, Christmas Day brought a very special new arrival.
I guess Santa paid attention how good you were this year, huh?
Oh, Merry Christmas, John.
I love you.
He talks.
I'm gonna name you Teddy.